Welcome to
Don't go making me throw you back in
Final Fantasy 16. This is gonna be a short stream because I am going to play a little Hang on. Huh? How you going?
No scratches, right?
Yeah, I need a sword. Need these.
It'd last you a good while.
And I need these.
No scratches, right?
Yeah, thank you. And thank you for everything. And check. What check my Yep, have it on now what?
Holding in behind.
Hello, Sid.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen, I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one who's been putting his nose to work for. Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Oh, okay. Let me just buy a potion.
Yes? What? Go on, then. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. Come again.
Yeah, boy.
Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
I know, but where are we going?
Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
Where are we going? Gav will be waiting for us. Oh, there. Okay. King's Fall. Okay.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on.
Sure.
Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
What was that? Oh my God. What is that? Okay.
Another perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Can't be much further now.
boy. Over here. Sick of Toggle. That's enough.
Yeah, level up. Level up. Yeah. The powers.
What is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape! Gav! This one's a dessert. Take his head
out of my way.
Yeah, when I fight,
you made your choice.
Don't let them get away.
Get him, boy.
Another one.
There he is! Don't let him escape!
your situation?
You're late. Gaff's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Look at him! Wait! Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Die, you bastard! One down, one to go.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Shit!
client doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Yeah, boy.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not.
Who is that?
We're running out of time.
Who is that?
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Rosaria?
To where it all began.
Joshua!
He must be stopped.
Joshua! Oh my God. I'll see you guys in on the next episode. Yeah, bye.